I have you sworn in, please. Do you solemnly swear or affirm to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, and nothing but the truth?
I do.
Thank you.
You're entitled to be represented by counsel, so I'm going to appoint the public defender to represent you unless you advise me now that you have your own attorney. Ebony Wilkerson? You're charged with 3 counts of attempted first-degree murder, for which you have no bond. You're also charged with 3 counts of child abuse causing great bodily harm, for which you have no bond.
Your Honor, I believe that she's entitled to have a reasonable bond set according to Statute 777.04, subsection 4B, and we'd like to ask the court to set a reasonable bond on all counts.
Is she like to be heard?
Yes, Your Honor, she would be entitled to a reasonable bond, but based on these facts, State with Smith should be an extremely high bond, and we can get into the facts of the flight risk, not being a citizen of the state of Florida, being a danger to the community, obviously based on the facts of this case, and a danger to herself, and obviously an unborn child.
The court is going to set a $300,000 bond on each count. Attempted first-degree murder, at $100,000 bond on the great bodily harm charges.
Judge, if I may, that's tantamount to no bond. She has family in here, and her father and her sister live here.
I am a citizen.
Well, I've set the bond, and if you don't like it, you can ask to have it reviewed by another judge, but that's the bond that I'm setting today.
Thank
so that would be $1,200,000 in bonds.